tends to happen when people sight read is that they go into fight or flight syndrome and straight away start panicking when they see black notes. And so the important thing really is to read the patterns, trust your muscle memory, and also take for granted the fact that most of us have played most of the notes on the instrument at any one time. So you're not really sight reading. All you're doing is putting notes in a different order to what you normally put them in. And if you think about it that way, and you don't worry too much about the notes, priorities I always think of are rhythm first, and first run through. I might even not even worry whether I'm playing the right notes or not, but rhythm first, then the notes, then the other things, slurs, accents, dynamics, and things like that. So now we've seen the notes, we'll do that same thing again, we'll carry on probably till C. But you'll notice that there wasn't a lot of dynamic contrast, even though there are pianos and fortissimos and stuff in that. That's what people normally do. They worry about the notes, they don't worry about the dynamics and stuff like that. So we'll do it this time through.
Let's see if we can do it.